It seems headquarters is starting to view some of you in the penal unit as a valid military force. Or at least that's what the rumors are saying. But that's bullshit. The only reason you're here is to atone for your crimes by carrying out missions.
Well, you sit on your ass and get medals.
You, solitary, now! Okay, on to the briefing. In this mission, you're going into Arusian territory. We know the Arusian forces' communications facility to the north in the Wyapolo Mountains is linked to the swarm of drones. Your mission is critical. You will destroy the facility and then weaken those drones. As it's important, the enemy won't go down without a fight. The area is watched over by spy satellites. If discovered, expect AA missiles.
Unless you have a death wish, you must use the clouds for cover around the sides and base of the mountains. Use the clouds to hide from their satellites, and you just might have a chance to shake off their missiles. If you do find a missile on your tail, head to the clouds and pray. Let the missile kill you or crash into the rocks. That much freedom I will give.
It's time to get busy, convicts. Proceed with your mission now. The enemy is watching from above. Stay in or below the clouds to keep hidden. That means no missiles. Even you lot should understand that.
Talk about an enclosed space.
What's more enclosed than solitary? Commence operation. That's your target radar. Destroy the anti-air weapons around it, too.
Enemies are attacking! Enemy aircraft are heading this way! Just drive them away. Chase them upward. Lead them into the missile.
Radar isn't under a cloud.
Destroy it, and then scurry for cover if you value your life.
I thought you'd say that.
Destroy radar sites. You're still under satellite observation. Watch out for missiles.
Feels like I'm being watched by a pack of band dogs.
Their missiles are guided by a combination of the satellite and the radar facility. So if the radar facility is destroyed, their missiles should stop hitting their targets.
Are you sure you can trust that intel?
Who knows? Only one way to find out.
Shaking off missiles by going into the clouds.
Spare 15 locked. You're in plain view, Spare 15. Get back to the clouds.
Missile.
Cancel alert.
Pull up.
Remember that satellite is up there.
Pull up.
Fox 2. Site confirmed destroyed.
Missile.
However, not all radars have been
missile.
Taken out.
Caution.
Satellite's still in operation.
They sure are making things easy for us.
Damn it, they're making us do something, but just what?
It's a dangerous operation, but it's better than running through a minefield blind, I guess.
Caution.
You're so naive, Tabloid. What we're doing is exactly like running through a minefield blind.
Silence. If you've got time to yap, you're not doing your job right.
Got in using a trick any amateur could think of. Picked up a bunch of intel.
Full man, that's your second strike. There won't be a third.
The enemy is back with a lot of anti-air weaponry.
I know. I can't focus on attacking like this.
Clouds. Missile.
locked on bandit.
Don't mess up in there.
Caution. Pull up.
Spare 15 has entered the clouds.
Nobody told me there was this many nearby. Incoming Allied fighters, respond.
Form up on
on trigger, nice and tight.
Missile.
To go. Where is he?
Count.
Rhino, this is it. got the last one.
Oh, yeah! Like that, you dirty freak?
Damn it! God damn it! Why is this... What? Full band?
What the hell? Full band's down! Red McGuire? Didn't we get all the bandits?
Full band got tagged as an enemy.
What?
You did that on purpose, Bandog.
Did what?
Don't play dumb! Full band!
It was an accident. It got out of control. Return to base.
Son of a bitch!
The mission was a success. There's nothing else I need to say. Dismissed. Hold on, Count. It looks like your kill numbers are going up every day. You know what happens by giving false reports. Anyway, you other pilots should learn from him.